Hello and happy 2024. Patrick Walchuk here, and I'm going to give you predictions of what's going to go on in the Ottawa real estate market for what it is worth. And we're filming this on the third day of January. So here's my prediction. Prices and sales are going to go up, and that's all you're going to get from me. So I don't know by how much. Here's what happened in 2023. The number of sales in Ottawa were down 11% and prices were down 5.5%. So they really don't have anywhere else to go. We're going to go up. Now, what we're likely to see is mortgage rate stabilization through the first and second quarter of 2024. Then we're going to see a small gradual Bank of Canada reduction, likely by about a quarter of a percentage point through the last two quarters of this year of 2024. Tiff Macklem, the governor of the Bank of Canada, he's going to be trying to gently guide us down the path so that we have a soft landing and we don't hit a recession. And he's been doing not too bad on that so far. So I don't know where real estate's going to end up, other than it's going to be higher in terms of unit sales and prices than it was in 2023. Now, part of my indecisiveness is that even the big six banks differ on where rates are going to be at the end of 2024. They're calling for between 3.25% up to 4%. And these banks have faced some of the sharpest economists in the country. So what do I know? Now, forecasts by different organizations, including banks, by the Canadian Real Estate Association, they're calling for a rise in prices anywhere from a half a percentage point to 5%. CREA predicts 9%. So take your pick, believe whatever fortune teller you like, but that's where things stand at this time. Thank you.